Dauntless Bodyguard chooses a creature as it enters the battlefield and can sacrifice to give the chosen creature indestructible until end of turn. Importantly, indestructible stops destroy effects and doesn't prevent damage, just lethal damage, which is defined as damage greater than or equal to a creature's toughness. So if you play Dauntless Bodyguard choosing a Gideon ally of Zendikar that has been plus 1'd on your turn, you can still sacrifice it to give the Gideon indestructible on your opponent's turn when it is not a creature, when your opponent casts something like Dreadboar to keep Gideon in play. However, this will not stop Fry and other damage spells from removing loyalty.
Subscribe for more MTG Shorts.